America's image abroad has improved sharply since President Joe Biden took office. But concerns remain over the health of American democracy overall. This is according to a new survey that's been conducted by the Pew Research Center. More than 16,000 adults across 16 countries were surveyed. This included Australia, Belgium, Canada, France, Germany, Greece, Italy, among others. The survey was conducted from the 12th of March to the 26th of May. The U.S. was generally held in low regard across multiple public opinion surveys conducted during Donald Trump's presidency. In 2020, 12 nations were surveyed. Only 17% people expressed confidence in Donald Trump. Only 17%. But this year, majority of citizens across countries, that is 6 in 10, saying that they are confident that Joe Biden will do the right thing in world affairs. A median of 77% described Biden as a well-qualified individual to be president. Only 16% people felt this way about Donald Trump, a sharp contrast. 89% people agreed with Biden's decision to rejoin the World Health Organization. 85% supported rejoining the Paris Climate Agreement. 67% people surveyed see the U.S. as a very or somewhat reliable partner. 57% say they expect relations to stay the same, and 39% say they expect the relations to improve. Pew also conducted surveys to understand attitudes following the presidential election and the Capitol riots. Only 17% people surveyed said democracy in the U.S. is a good example for other countries to follow. 57% said the country used to be a good example but has not been so in recent years. 32% people said American democracy was never a good example. Joe Biden is currently in Europe. It is his first foreign trip since he took office. He hopes to re-establish the partnership with key European allies. The Biden administration's approach is in stark contrast to Trump's America First policy. Biden will be meeting G7 leaders before heading to Brussels for a NATO summit. We are now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.